So, hi, I'm David. It's nice to see everybody here. Thank you for coming. While the musicians get started or get set up, I'm just going to introduce the song. Mom always, I think, throughout my life with her, she always became fixated on different musicians at different times. I think one time it was Michael Jackson, another time it was Elton John, Michael Bolton at some point. But most recently when the Bohemian Rhapsody, the Bohemian Rhapsody song came out, she loved it. And we heard it all the time. And so, in her honor, she just fell in love with Freddie Krueger and his life story. And
Freddie Mercury.
So we kept her alive for 48 hours or so. But during the tribute walk, the Indiana Donor Network, they have this, it's a ritual to move the body from the wherever that is down to the OR. And all the nurses and the doctors were lined up on the side. So emotional. And we were playing Bohemian Rhapsody. Because that's what she would love. So, we're just gonna play one tune-up note. Enjoy. If I have a hard time playing, feel free to jump in and sing or hum. Okay?
Thank you. Brian Courtney, by the way. We played in, for those who were around when we were in college, we played in a funk band together. And Brian also is affiliated with the church as well. And this is David Schroeder, who is husband of my cousin Lisa, who they were playing earlier. So thanks. And of course you know my dad, who's already off doing his production thing over here.